Hey, Donald, I got that bad news.
What's the bad news?
Billy had a younger brother named Bobby Bowling Hands.
Who? Bobby Bowling who?
Bobby Bowling Hands. Oh, so okay. I had a woodshop class with him, and he was so sad about his brother Billy dying, so I was cutting some wood. That's how I was doing. And then he cut his hands, and he replaced them with bowling balls. So that's how he did it.
Oh, that sounds very interesting.